constitute awards for deserving sportsperson, the Chief Minister Pramod Sawant said on Friday, taking inspiration from the Geno Awards. He was a chief guest at the annual Geno Awards 1819. He also promised that he would try and see what solution could he find on the attendance issues of students who miss class as they are involved in sports activities. There has been a constant refrain from students, parents and even administrators who are forced to fail students as they cannot meet the minimum required attendance. The guests of honor were chairman and managing director of Geno Pharmaceuticals, Dilip Salgaonkar, and his son, Dr. Sagar, who is the executive director of Geno.
National Games in October 2020, we are preparing for the infrastructure. More than 250 crores we are spending for the infrastructure, and again for the 200 crores of rupees we'll spend for the actual for the National Olympics. And the preparations already started, on board the different games. There are more than 25 to 30 games. The game घेण्यासाठी फक्त एकच उद्देश असा मेन म्हणजे जे गोयात नॅशनल गेमिंग पार्टिसिपेट जावपी टीमी आणि इंडिव्हिज्युअल्स हे तयार जावचे जेणेकरून दे कॅन पार्टिसिपेट इन द नॅशनल गेम्स. डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्सान अशा पद्धतीचे अवॉर्ड्स दिवप अत्यंत गरजेचे असा. या वर्षा सोड फुडल्या वर्षाच्या दोज आर डुईंग एक्सलंट एट द नॅशनल लेवल त्यांना ह्या पद्धतीचे अवॉर्ड दिवपाचे प्रोव्हिजन हे डायरेक्टर ऑफ स्पोर्ट्सांक सांगता आणि फुडल्या वर्षाच्या एक्सलंटचे. Or just recently, Santa, one boy who is playing for the FC Goa, like a Bangalore guy, because match continuously, like a coaching or work like that. So, that is why Monday I exam must pass. Allow for how we could do that? Being a CM, it is not possible for me also. I have phone only. Allow college's principal. So, Santa, by rule, it is not possible for me. What you are saying is right. And he is representing the professional character. Proper asa. But like that, promote करतला असं त्याला something provision हे आमका करप अत्यंत गरजेचे असा. आम्हीच त्यांना बूस्ट करचे पडतले, आम्हीच त्यांना पुश दिवचं पडतलो, देन ओनली ओके ह्या पद्धतीचे प्लेयर जे असा हे तयार जावपाक शकता.
इट गिव्स मी इमेन्स प्लेजर टू एक्सटेंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय ओन कंपनी मिसेस जुनो फार्मास्युटिकल प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड अ व्हेरी वॉर्म वेलकम टू ईच वन ऑफ यू for this awards function. We are particularly happy to have with us our Honorable Chief Minister as the chief guest, who, as Jovita Lopez just mentioned, will share his views on development of sports in Goa while he addresses all of us.
The Geno Sports Awards, powered by Geno Pharmaceuticals in association, the Sports Journalists Association of Goa, saw the Chief Minister give the best sportsman and the best sportswoman to ace rally driver Vaibhav Marathe and chess queen Bhakti Kulkarni. Vaibhav is the first Goan to compete in the National Rally Championship and win in the 2WD category. This time, the selection team for the Geno Awards selection team from the Sports Journalists Association of Goa also gave recognition to sportspersons from rural Goa, honoring Government College, Goa, and special athlete Suet Lotlikar for powerlifting. Best sportsman, Vaibhav Marathe, rally driver. Best sportswoman, Bhakti Kulkarni, chess. Best Emerging Player, Shrungi Bandekar, Swimming. Best Special Sportsperson, Suet Satish Lotlikar, Powerlifting. Best Coach, Clifford Miranda, Football. Best Team of 2018-19, Goa Boxing Team. Best College in Sports, Women, St. Xavier's College, Mapsa. Best College in Sports, Men, Goa Medical College, Bambolim. Best College in Sports, Rural, Government College, KEPM. Best Photojournalist, Sports, Nandesh Kambli, The Navin Times. Best Electronic Media Sports Journalist, Tulsidas Chari, Prudent. Best Print Media Sports Journalist, Marcus Mirgula, Times of India. A Video Journalist, Irshad Sheikh from Panaji.